Come on in. Thanks.
This is a barrier, isn't it?
You're right. I guess the first order of business will be breaking it.
But how?
It's a five-seal barrier.
Huh?
You're late, Kakashi.
Well, you see, we ran into a little trouble along the way.
Naruto! Sakura!
Hey! Everyone's here, so you arrived ahead of us.
Sorry to rush you here, Kakashi, but how do we get past this barrier?
A five-seal barrier is established by placing down five tags, each marked with the forbidden character. One of these is right in front of us. There are four others. We'll need to peel off every one of them.
I see. In that case... I see them.
Good. Leave the seals to us. We'll get the barrier down in a jiff.
We're counting on you.
Okay. Team Guy onward with the full power of you!
We'll wait here until Guy and the others contact us.
But we're almost there! Ugh.
Kakashi, why is that boy trying so hard to save Gaara? He's not even from the same village.
He's a Jinchuriki as well. The nine-tailed fox is sealed within him. Naruto probably doesn't have any special feelings for the Hidden Sand Village. But Gaara is a Jinchuriki, just like him. He understands Gaara better than anyone in the Hidden Sand ever could. Because no village has pity for Jinchuriki. That's why he feels this desperate need to save Gaara. He's a friend. The only friend who's ever felt the same pain Naruto's felt.
A friend? Huh. It was my jutsu that sealed the Shukaku in young Gaara. I truly thought I was helping my village, but in fact I was jeopardizing its very existence. And now, I find that my people's survival depends on one of those alliances with a foreign land I never trusted. I seem to have been wrong about many things, perhaps everything.
No. Your life's only just begun. If you've made a mistake, all you have to do is correct it. And you're still quite young, Lady Chiyo.
That's true. There may still be something I can do. Still something I can do.
There should be a tag up ahead.
Splitting into two teams was okay, but do you think it was a good idea to pair those two together?
Well, it should be fine. They don't look like it, but they're both competent when they need to be.
Yeah, that's true.
Right now, we have our own job to do. There isn't much time.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
There should be one more left. Hurry, Tenten.
Right. Okay, this should do it.
No. Looks like it isn't going to be that simple. Careful, Tenten.
Huh? Huh? What is this?
A trap set by the Akatsuki, apparently. Seems like they won't let us take down their barrier so easily.
It's almost as if we were fighting a mirror image of ourselves.
What's wrong? Afraid?
As if! I'll show that fake the difference between a copy and the real thing. Neji, cover for me. I'm taking her on.
All right.
Okay, let's go. So now, as long as Lee and Gai-sensei win too, the barrier will come down, right?
Precisely.
Give it your best shot, you two.
The tag Neji mentioned should be around here.
Okay, Lee. Run like the wind!
Yes, sir!
Pretty sure the seals are in the other direction.